are you doing here?
I just dropped by to see how your bachelor pad is coming along. You don't mind, do you? These are very nice.
Fallon.
Oh, and this is nice. Oh. The next Mrs. Colby's taste, no doubt.
Okay, what do you want?
I don't know. Maybe I just wanted to see what kind of a man you've turned into. I mean, the ink on our divorce papers is hardly dry, and you're already dragging out your next wife.
She has a name, you know. By the way, she mentioned me.
How hurt she was.
Yes, that's right.
Oh, dear. I might just have to sit down and write a letter to the poor girl, apologizing for my insensitivity.
Maybe you should.
Maybe you should apologize to me.
For what?
For always trying to control me, even before I had the children.
Control you? What are you talking about? You took a job?
Right, but you never tolerated my working. Just like you never tolerated what happened to me in the desert.
Please, we're not going to have this UFO discussion again, are we?
Who will ever forget how you helped me through that one? I needed you to believe in me. But where were you? Not on my side.
Like your daddy would have been.
What?
All I've ever been to you is a substitute for your father.
Hello, Jeff.
Sammy Joe.
I just wanted to say that I love you. And I need you. And I will marry you. I will. So, I lost. Did you hear what I said?
What?
I said yes.
Yes?
Yes, I will marry you.
Marry me?
We do belong together. I was afraid of it at first, but you were right.
Oh, Sammy Joe, that's just great. I don't know what to say.
Look at these.
What?
For our honeymoon. We can go to Mykonos or Manzanita.
Either one.
Or we can cruise the Mediterranean.
Anywhere you want to go.
Make love under the stars, which is something we could start practicing right now.
Sammy Joe, wait a minute.
Oh, don't tell me you have a headache.
No, actually, you caught me off guard, I guess.
I hope so. How many women come to your house at the crack of dawn with a bottle of champagne and actually not much more?
Sammy Joe, I don't know how to say this.
Well, I wasn't expecting a speech. What's the matter? I come here to toast our engagement and... What was that?
What?
That noise from your bedroom.
I didn't hear anything. I'll tell you what, why don't we do this right? Why don't we go out and celebrate? You wait here and I'll go get dressed.
Don't act like you didn't hear that.
Well, that?
Yes.
Well, that was just a thing.
A thing?
Yeah, a window thing. A loose window thing.
Well, somebody could be trying to break in.
Why would somebody want to do that?
I don't know, but I am curious. You may not be, but
Sammy Joe, wait a minute. Sammy Joe, please.
I know.
There's no need to. You see? Nobody's here. What did I tell you? I'm having so many problems with these windows. I just... Well, enough about this window stuff, huh? Let's go pop that champagne and show me those brochures. This is a celebration, right?
Oh, yes.